Hey guys, I'm Wonderwall editor Chris Gardner, and you're watching Celebs Gone Social. Now, Father's Day is not until June, but I already know of three men who are way ahead of the game this year, and I think in the process making a bunch of other famous fathers look bad. One of those is Extra host Mario Lopez. Mario just returned from Punta Mita, Mexico, where he and his wife, Courtney, celebrated her second pregnancy. And since he got back, Mario's been posting a bunch of photos of the trip, including this one, where he gushes over his wife's pregnant body, saying that she wears this look so well, which is true, she does, super cute. And he hashtagged that photo, Mamacita. He followed it up by posting another photo with the hashtag that's also a question, what's in there? Now, you guys, I've never had one of those things, but I think I have one really good guess as to what she's hiding. But hey, come on, Mario did need my help with this one because he figured it out. And he posted this twit pic with the caption, beso for the baby, with him kissing her adorable baby bump. Also equally cute is this photo that Shakira posted of her man, Gerard Piqué, and their son, Milan, in line waiting for Milan's passport, which is totally necessary when your mom's an international pop superstar. I'm actually kind of surprised that they didn't issue one with his birth certificate. I mean, come on, this is Shakira that we're talking about. Another baby who probably needs their passport soon, if not already, is Wiz Khalifa and Amber Rose's son, Sebastian. Amber posted this photo showing Wiz kissing baby Bash, who was born in February. And there's a lot of hashtags on that photo, but the most important and the most adorable are the ones that say love, father, and son. That's Celebs Gone Social. Thank you guys so much for watching and have a great weekend.